They're coming. Cheek is throwing down the far sideline, and a leaping catch is made, and it is an Elon touchdown. Cole Taylor, the 6'4 senior wide receiver, on a perfectly thrown ball by Davis Cheek. Third and three. They can't get a first down inside the 5-yard line. Cheek will look to throw for it, which he does easily for the touchdown. Toward the back line of the end zone, the senior tight end, Matt Foster, with his first touchdown reception of the season. And Davis Cheek has thrown two touchdown passes in two offensive drives for Eli.
Yeah.
Automatic first down at the 8-yard line. First and goal. It's English again, and there he goes. He's in for his first Richmond Spider collegiate touchdown.
From them today and really out of this season. So far, Elon has gotten the best of them. Really have their number.
This one will be returned from the 5-yard line. And an opening and a run downfield, and this one's going to go. No one will catch him. This will be an Elon touchdown. Shamari Wingard will take it about 95, 96 yards for a kickoff return touchdown. Mancuso pumps, throws long, and he's got Fuller, who's got it, and he'll score. Over the top goes Joe Mancuso to Keiston Fuller for the Spider touchdown to the 47-yard line. Cheek on the run, throwing downfield, and caught, and this is going to go for another Elon touchdown. Cortez Weeks with the catch, sheds a tackle, and makes it look easy. Cheek to throw. Caught at the 5, and Avery Jones tightropes the sideline and is into the end zone for the touchdown. He eluded one freshman running back to playing against an ACC opponent last week, and he did a great job. This will be a double pass to Sangus down the sideline to Keiston Fuller, who makes the catch inside the 10 and down to the 8. The Elon 8. Mancuso to the far corner of the end zone. A leaping attempt and a catch down there by Isaac Brown. You're right, to a lot of contact, Chris. Isaac Brown with great focus and concentration and great hands to haul that one in for his first touchdown reception. Empty backfield, Mancuso on first down. Stands tall in the pocket and hits Keiston Fuller, who makes a move. Let's see how fast he can go. Down the sideline, he's tripped up from behind inside the 30-yard line.